Stanley Allen Taylor, S-A-T. I've come here to talk to you about Zachary Morris. We at the testing board are worried sick about him.
Worried? Why?
You don't know, you poor fool, do you? We at the testing board have discovered that those students who score over 1,501 on our test are performing terribly in college.
They are?
Yes, because unenlightened, putty-headed principals are burning out these bright minds with extra work. Hopefully that's not happening here, is it?
See, I thought that you had to challenge a mind like Zack.
Precisely wrong! Only a misguided twit would burden a brain like his with extra studies.
Or what should I do?
Give him no homework. Allow his mind to think freely. That is, of course, if you care. I care.
I care! Zack Morris, report to the principal's office. Sir, I just happened to be walking by your office. What's up?
Zack, this is Mr. Taylor from the SAT board. We have decided to put you back in your old classes.
But, sir, I was enjoying all the extra hours of homework and bonding with nerds.
You see, we must move quickly. I suggest giving him a day or two off to clear his cluttered mind. It's essential.
He's got it.
No, sir.
No, sir. I love school.
No, you need time off, Zack.
Well, only if you insist.
I insist. Someday you'll thank me, Zack.
Okay. I know you have my best interest at heart.